So I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived the life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway. But much more than this, I did my way. Regret, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to, and so it proved, without exception. I planned a charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I soon told, and did it my way. And cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing, to think that I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got, if not himself, then he has not to say.
I'm a man. Yes, I'm a man. But don't expect me not to cry. I'm a man. Yes, I'm a man. But don't expect me not to laugh. I'm a man. Yes, I'm a man. But don't expect me not to feel weak. I'm a man. Yes, I'm a man. But enough of the pressure. Before being a man, I am human. Human that has the right to live. A human that has the right to dream. A human that has the right to weep. You look at me and you have expectations. Ah, you must be this, you must be that, you must be this, you must be that. But have you stopped to listen and ask, what do you want to do? What do you want to become? And then when I take the knife, I want to stab myself. You say I'm selfish. You are the selfish one. You are the wicked one. Why? You're asking me why? Because you rejected me. Because you made me feel bad.
Drown them out.